It's for the Catholic Church. I fucking hate the Catholic Church. Actually, I hate all fucking churches. You're recording this, aren't you, bastard? You know, I don't care. No editing.
What about the Hindus?
No editing, mate. I don't fucking fuck all of them. I don't. I'm just who I am. It seems they can get away with anything. Hypocrites, rapists, pedophiles, over and over and over. Closer they get, the more dangerous they are. Cowardly crimes, desperation, pain. They try to destroy the child, then brag about silencing it. The greedy lawyer is so easy to find. They try to attack the child. All they do is attack the child, then brag about silencing the crowd. They can get away with anything. Hypocrites, rapists, pedophiles, over and over and over for far too long. Protect the children, make them strong. Jail the bishops, jail the pope, jail the bishops, throw away the keys. A child abuse casts a shadow that lasts the length of a lifetime. The facts cannot be disputed or denied any longer. Silence in the house of a God who sings. They can get away with anything. Hypocrites, rapists, pedophiles, over and over and over again. I said over and over. George Pell, people like that, you know. Those people should be fucking exterminated, you know. Like Malcolm Turnbull, he should be exterminated too.